الذين آمنوا وتطمئن قلوبهم بذكر الله ألا بذكر الله تطمئن القلوب.
أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Dear respected brothers, dear sisters, alhamdulillah, we just finished Salat al-Fajr in Jama'ah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it in our hasanat. We just finished this Salat in our masjid here, Islamic Center of Reseda. Alhamdulillah, it's good to see these beautiful faces every morning. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, the beginning of the day, the end of the day, including the all salawat during the day too, inshallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in too many ayat in the Holy Quran, is commanding us to fear him, subhanahu wa ta'ala, taqwa Allah azza wa jal, and to obey him, azza wa jal, and to remember him, subhanahu, to be grateful to him, azza wa jal, and to worship him in perfect manner, in good way, and to do ihsan to his khalq, to his ibad, to do good. And if you know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, during your ease time, prosperity, time, you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will look at you during your difficult time and hardship. Allah will support and help you, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the loser, real loser, the one who preferred and he puts dunya first before the akhirah, and he neglected his akhirah completely for the dunya. These people, they are the losers. Islam asked us also to fix your heart and to submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala completely, to submit and to sallim lillah azza wa jal. This is al-Islam. To submit to Allah with your heart and to submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with your face before that. And work for Allah, not for the dunya. Be part of the Muslim ummah, the group of the Islam and the Muslims. Be part of them. Work, do something. قُلْ إِنَّ صَلَاتِي وَنُسُكِي وَمَحْيَايَ وَمَمَاتِي لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ لله رب العالمين لا شريك له وبذلك أمرت وأنا أول المسلمين. The verse سورة الأنعام 162 and 63. Allah سبحانه وتعالى telling رسول الله قل سي يا محمد indeed my salah, my nusik, my عبادات ومحياي, my life, my death all belong to Allah رب العالمين لا شريك له, there is no God but He. وبذلك أمرت, this is what Allah command me. وأنا أول المسلمين, I'm the first Muslim. سيدنا إبراهيم said it, رسول الله said it, سبحان anyway, we have to say it too. من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة. Whosoever makes righteous good deeds from amongst you, male, ذكر or female, أنثى, while you have iman, the oneness of Allah in your heart, you believe in the Quran, the Sunnah, the deen, you believe in the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah said, فَلَنُحْيَنَّهُ حَيَاةً طَيِّبَةً. Your life will be very good life, easy, happiness, contentment in this dunya. What about in the hereafter? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَلَنَجِزِيَنَّهُمْ أَجْرَهُمْ بِأَحْسَنِ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. Allah will multiply your reward in the hereafter. Whatever you make hasana, you're going to get more there. بِأَحْسَنِ أَفْعَلَ التَّفْضِيلِ بِأَحْسَنِ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ. Any less good deed, even if less, don't worry about the quantity, the quality, sincere, with sincerity for the sake of Allah, Allah will accept and multiply it for you, inshallah. The best of your ibadat is salah. Rasulullah used to call Bilal, Ya Bilal, Aqim as-salah wa arihna biha. Hadith narrated by Imam Abu Dawood. Ya Bilal, call for the salah. Our comfort, rest with the salah. Kana idha hazabahu amr, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to call for the salah. Nowadays, when people, they get difficulty, what they do? They eat drugs. They kill themselves. They talk about each other's. هو احنا عدنا stupid احنا في الزمن ده. للأسف يعني. فالمهم, صلى الله عليه وسلم said, الصلاة خير موضوع, the best you can talk about is الصلاة. خير موضوع, the best. سبحان الله. And he said, فمن استطاع أن يستكثر فليستكثر. Salah is the best of your ibadah. It's connection with Allah Azza wa Jal. Communication. He said, if you will be able to pray as much as you can, do it. طبعاً, to pray faridah first and to pray in nawafil. Wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, hadith narrated by Imam Muslim, أفضل الصلاة بعد الصلاة المكتوبة الصلاة في جوف الليل. The best of your salah, prayer, namaz, after the farida, salat al-layl at night. What time? The last third of every night. Say, for example, like if you make the night 3/3, start from Maghrib to salat al-fajr. قسمهم على ثلاثة على ثلاثة divided by 3. See this time before salat al-fajr. Maybe like from 2 to fajr or before or whatever after. You can count it. This is the last third of every night. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is descending to our heaven, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is offering you. هل من سائل هل من مستغفر هل من تائب. Allah is asking you subhanahu wa ta'ala while he is free from any kind of need subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he used to make ijtihad for salat al-layl, especially in Ramadan. And he said, أقرب ما يكون الرب من العبد في جوف الليل الآخر فإن استطعت أن تكون ممن يذكر الله في تلك الساعة فكن. نرد بإمام الترمذي عند حديث also بإمام مسلم والشيخ الألباني صححه. إن من الليل ساعة حديث الترمذي الشيخ الألباني صححه بس حديث مسلم يتوردي صحيح. إن من الليل ساعة لا يوافقها عبد المسلم يسأل الله خيرا إلا أعطاه إياه. This is that hour during the night, whatever you ask Allah, Allah will give it to you. That the last third of every night. Yes. فthat's why صلاة الليل الله سبحانه وتعالى is giving this dead heart's life because of صلاة الليل. And Allah سبحانه وتعالى more you make قيام الليل or تهجد even with ركع before صلاة الفجر, Allah سبحانه وتعالى really he will be very near to you, gonna be very near to you. وتنهى عن الإثم. If you pray at night you will never gonna disobey Allah during the day. والله سبحانه وتعالى will make your body healthy if you make صلاة الليل. Plus Allah سبحانه وتعالى will forgive your sin. حديثنا رد بإمام الترمذي في السنن صلى الله عليه وسلم said, عليكم بقيام الليل فإنه دأب الصالحين. Pray at night because this is the way of the صالحين, the pious people before us. وإن قيام الليل قربة إلى الله. Yes, more you make قيام الليل you are very near to Allah. ومنهاة عن الإثم, you will never disobey Allah if you make قيام الليل. وتكفير للسيئات, Allah wipes your سيئات. If you have sin, all of us who are sinners, if you have sin, any kind of sin, make قيام الليل, Allah will wipe it out. ومطردة للداء عن الجسد. If somebody sick, complaining from any kind of sickness, make قيام الليل, Allah will give you شفاء. Yes, Rasulullah said that, عليه الصلاة والسلام. وهب بن منبه رحمه الله. وهب بن منبه هو Jewish man. He became Muslim. He's a صحاب. وهب بن منبه رحمه الله قال, قيام الليل يشرف به الوضيع. If somebody وضيع has no value, if he make قيام الليل, Allah will honor him. ويعز به الذليل. If somebody being humiliated and he make قيام الليل, Allah give him عزة and power. وصيام النهار يقطع عن صاحبه الشهوات. If you have شهوات desires fast during the day, Allah will cut it off, reduce it, eliminate it. وليس للمؤمن راحة دون الجنة. The mu'min will be very tired until he will go to Jannah. He will be very comfortable there. ويقول ابن عباس رضي الله عنه, من أحب أن يهون الله يهون الله عليه طول الوقوف يوم القيامة فليره الله في ظلمة الليل ساجدا وقائما. If you want Allah سبحانه, if you want Allah سبحانه وتعالى to make it easy for you and the day of judgment 50,000 years, من قيام عند السجود, الله سبحانه وتعالى will make it easy. فليره الله في ظلمة الليل ساجدا وقائما يحذر الآخرة ويرجو رحمة ربه. ابن عباس he get this meaning from سورة الزمر. What Allah said, من هو قانت أناء الليل ساجدا وقائما. ليه؟ قال يحذر الآخرة ويرجو رحمة ربه. You see somebody is making standing, making ruku' sujood at night. Why? Because he's afraid. He has fear of the hereafter. And subhanAllah, he's asking for the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is talking with very good sound, good highly talking about al-muttaqeen. May Allah make us all amongst them. Those muttaqeen, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, كانوا, some of their characters, كانوا قليلا من الليل ما يهجعون, means they used to sleep but less at night. وبالأسحار هم يستغفرون. الأسحار, that time before Fajr, you know, السحور in Ramadan, eat your سحور, this is الأسحار, 1 hour كده before Fajr time, this is what the time of السحار. They used to ask Allah for forgiveness. هم يستغفرون وفي أموالهم حق للسائل والمحروم. أبو سليمان الداراني, he said, one of أهل السنن, أهل الليل في ليلهم ألذ من أهل الله في لهوهم. The people, those who are praying at night, they enjoy their قيام better than those who are in the bar
drinking alcohol running behind women. You subhanallah, they are enjoying their qiyam, their ibadah. Wallahi, that's it. Islam, ya jama'ah. The Muslim, when he stands before Allah making his ibadah and that iman in his heart, wallahi, if the kuffar, they know about it, they will kill you and cut your heart and get it from you. But subhanallah, you are the one who feel it, not anybody else. When you come for fajr, when you make ibadah, when you make tahajjud, when you make zikr, when you read your Quran, you enjoy it. It's a lazza now. One of the salihin, he said, I used to struggle to have khushu' in my salah for 40 years. After these 40 years, while I was struggling, now I enjoy my salah. It's, I get the joy of the salah. Lazza. Ha, subhanAllah, you want to see Allahu Akbar? I want to go in. Go more. I don't want to stop. SubhanAllah. That's why, قال ولولا الليل لما أحببت البقاء في الدنيا. Some of them they said because of قيام الليل, otherwise I don't want to stay in dunya anymore. See, I enjoy it because it's between you and Allah. هذه الساعة قيام الليل, everybody sleeping, just special time with the king. We are sitting with the king, you are talking to the king. Who's the king of the kings? Allah, ملك الملوك سبحانه وتعالى. عبد الله بن عمر during his time of death he said ما آسى على شيء من الدنيا إلا على ظمأ الهواجر ومكابدة الليل. عبد الله بن عمر رضي الله عنه ويرضى عنه. He said, I hate الدنيا, but I'm gonna miss something during his time of death. He said that. What is this? He said, I used to fast during the day. I used to make tahajjud during the night. سبحان الله. الله سبحانه وتعالى also, يعني he said, لم يطب لأهل الليل المنام لأنهم تذكروا وحشة القبور وهول يوم النشور. The people of قيام الليل والتهجد, they did, as I said, they sleep but less during the, why? قال تتجافى جنوبهم عن المضاجع يدعون ربهم خوفا وطمعا ومما رزقناهم ينفقون. The people of الليل, سبحان الله, they used to sleep but less, why? They ask Allah for his rahmah and protection from the hellfire, and they used to give money from what Allah gives, صدقة يعني. Allah said after that فلا تعلم نفس ما أخفي لهم من قرة أعين جزاء بما كانوا يعملون. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hide. Their reward is hidden. That's why. Why is hidden? يعني في نكتة هنا. You used to make قيام الليل, nobody knows about you. Just Allah. That's why I'm going to hide your reward. Nobody going to know about that except me and you. I'm going to show to the abd in the day of judgment. You worship me secretly at night. I'm going to give you. I'm going to hide your reward. I will not tell you. Wait back until the day of judgment. سبحان الله. That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala فلا تعلم نفس ما أخفي لهم من قرة. You don't know what Allah is preparing for you. That's why the ayat is urging us من قيام الليل at least two rak'ah before صلاة الفجر. The minimum. If you can do more, that's يعني it will be better إن شاء الله رب العالمين. يعني سبحان الله, الله سبحانه وتعالى said the الميدان في العبادة is still open for you. إن هؤلاء يحبون العاجلة. Don't be one of those who are the children of the الدنيا, but سبحان الله, don't neglect that day. The day, it's a very heavy day. وَيَذَرُونَ وَيَرَعَهُمْ يَوْمًا ثَقِيلًا, which is the day of judgment. فَكَيْفَ يَرْجُوا النَّجَاةَ مِنْ سُوءِ الْحِسَابِ مَنْ يَنَامُ اللَّيْلِ وَأَلْهُ بِالنَّهَارِ. How can you will be survive from that punishment or that's difficult accountability in the day of judgment, standing in the court of Allah while you are playing during the day and sleeping at night, like سبحان الله. فthat's why إذا ضعفت النفوس عن قيام الليل قست القلوب. If also if you want to soften your heart, من قيام الليل. This is what they said. وجفت العيون ثم استحكمت الغفلة. If your heart will be locked and harsh and your eyes will be blind, the heart will be heedless. الغفلة will come, سبحان الله. That's why very important, جماعة. قيام الليل is very important. رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم is asking us to soften your heart. Be soft, be nice, be kind with others. إن الله يبغض كل جعذري جواظ سخاب في الأسواق جيفة بالليل حمار بالنهار عالم بأمر الدنيا جاهل بأمر الآخرة. شوف لوك وات رسول الله saying عليه الصلاة والسلام. Allah hates the most the جعذري الجواظ, that man, people they scared to talk to him. When they see him in the street, I don't want to see this guy, this kid, this girl, this harsh. جعذري جواظ, تحس انه حمار واقف قدامك حيطة. الناس دي, this kind of people, nobody likes them. He's harsh, he's talking like, he never smile. This kind of جعذرين جواظ, he never smile. People, they scared, I don't want to talk to this guy. ابعد عني, go away. سخاب بالأسواق, whenever he's standing in the souk, in the market, he's shouting loud, and saying bad words and stuff like this. This kind of, Allah hates these people. جيفة بالليل, when he sleep at night, he's like a dead body. And also what? Himarun bin nahar. During the day, he's like a donkey. Khar. Himar يعني working hard for dunya. And when you come that night, he's sleeping like dead body, dead fish. عالم بأمر الدنيا. When you talk about the dunya, politics, sucker, money, stock market, oh, mashallah, scholar. He knows everything about the dunya. But if you tell him, read Surah Al-Fatiha, humar, جاهل. Ignorant. He doesn't know even how to make wudu. He doesn't know nothing about his deen. This kid, Rasul Salim said, humar. He's humar. Yes, he's humar. Sometimes the Quran, al-kalb. كلب وحمار وبهايم هذول اللي بعيد عن ربنا سبحانه وتعالى. يا مثله كمثل الكلب ان تحمل عليه يلهث وان تتركه يلهث. سبحان الله. عند بعدين كمثل الحمار يحمل اسفاره. هو ده حمار برضه نايم بوت حمار قاعد شغال في الدنيا زي الحمار. حط على سباخ على ظهره وقول له امشي. بهيمه. اه والله شي جورك جست فور دنيا. بس الاخره هيز هيدلس اباوت ات. ذاتس واي عبد الله بن مسعود سيد ما نستطيع قيام الليل قال أقعدتكم الذنوب. If somebody is not able to make قيام الليل, why? Because of his sin. عبد الله بن مسعود said that. وقال رجل أحد الصالحين لا أستطيع قيام الليل فصف لي في ذلك دواء. Man, I don't know how to make قيام الليل. Can you give me a solution? Can you help me for that? I need, I'm sick. He said لا تعصيه بالنهار. Do not disobey Allah during your daytime. Allah will enable you to stand before him during the night time. يا سلام. يعني the solution. And يعني both are working. If you make قيام at night, you will never gonna disobey Allah during the day. If you don't disobey Allah during the day, Allah will able you to stand at night and you pray. Both they are working. So this is the cure. يعني سبحان الله, it's a big subject. I'm asking Allah سبحانه وتعالى يا رب to make us firm and to protect us all from being a sinner or doing sin. And help us, يا رب, to obey you, يا أرحم الرحمين. اللهم عنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك. ثبتنا وثقل موازيننا وحقق إيماننا وارفع درجاتنا. نسألك العلى من الجنة. نسألك موجبات رحمتك وعزيمة مغفرتك والسلامة من كل إثم والغنيمة من كل بر والفوز بالجنة والنجاة من النار. يا ربنا يسر أمورنا يا من كتابنا واحفظنا جميعا وإياكم من بين أيدينا ومن خلفنا وعن أيماننا وعن شمائلنا واجعلنا لك من الشاكرين. يا ربنا اشف من كان منا مريضا واشف مرضانا مرضى المسلمين وارحم موتانا موتى المسلمين. نسألك يا ربنا من خيري الدنيا والآخرة. ربنا أتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. وصلى اللهم وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. جزاكم الله خير. جزاكم الله خير. إياكم إن شاء الله. جزاكم الله خير.